The eternal God is our refuge and everlasting arms are under. Today's memorization.